Holy Spirit Power 2010 asked me a question, and I gave him part of the answer in a previous video, and I'm going to try to give some of the rest of that answer in this video. He asked me about CAS latency. Well, CAS stands for column, right here, column, address, strobe. That's what it stands for. It's column, address, strobe. All right. Now, this column address strobe is a delay time, okay? Now, before I get into the delay time, I'm going to tell you how memory actually works. Now, I already told you about memory columns and memory controllers. I told you that in previous videos, so we're not going to tell you that in this video. But what we're going to do is we're going to tell you this. Whether it be the CPU, your disk burner, or your hard drive, one of those three is going to give an instruction to your memory module. And this is your memory module right here. And remember I told you that there are memory cells in the memory module, and they're comprised of columns and rows? Okay. Now, if you take a look at your RAM memory modules, they're hooked up to a series of pins, and there's in some of it's 128 pins, some it's 84. Just depends on what kind of memory module you have and what's on your motherboard. These pins would be on your motherboard, and the memory module would hook up to these pins. Okay, and there are input pins and output pins. Okay, so the hard drive tells the memory controller to send an instruction through the pins to try to find a piece of data in this memory module. And what this does is the memory controller says, okay, I want you to send an instruction through the pins to find memory cell whatever, whatever. Now, this memory cell is addressed by column and row. Okay, so these are your columns here. These are your rows like this. Okay, so it will go to memory column whatever, whatever, and memory row whatever, whatever. Find that piece of data and then send that piece of data to the output pins back through the memory controller and to either the hard drive or the disk burner or the CPU itself. Okay? Now, there is a delay time between when the memory module is told to find a piece of data within its memory rows and columns and the time that it sends out that data back through the pins, back to the controller, and back out to the hard drive or the disk burner or through the CPU itself. Okay? And that delay time between the time that the memory module is told to find a piece of data and then send that data back out through the pins and back through the motherboard, that's called your CAS latency. Okay? And hopefully that explained it pretty good. If you want to do more research on it, you're more than welcome to. If you want to add some more to this video, go right ahead. I welcome anybody to give me additional feedback on this. This was a very quick overview, and I'm not going to stand here and say, well, gee, I gave you all the data. There's no way to give you all that data. I've just given you a brief overview and showed you how some of this works. If you want more details, you have to do the research on your own. I can do only so much. But if you want to open a topic or whatever, we can more than happily discuss it. So, hopefully I answered part of your question. I will answer the rest of it in a future video, so stay tuned.